In this video, we're going to solve a trig problem. The question is, solve the system of trig equations to find the sine of x plus y. This question is from Canadian Euclid Math Contest. So now let's start from the first equation. Here, sine 3 sine x plus 4 cosine y equals 5. So let's square both sides. So now let's write down the second equation. 4 sine y plus 3 cosine x equals 2. Let's square both sides as well. Next, let's expand the left-hand side of the first equation. That's 9 sine x squared, then plus 2 times 3 times 4, that's 24. Then 24 sine x cosine y, then plus 16 cosine y squared, then equals here 25. Let's label this one as the equation 1. Now let's expand the left-hand side of the second equation. 16 sine y squared plus 2 times 4 times 3, that's 24. 24 in sine y, then cosine x, plus 9 cosine x squared, then equals 4. So label this one as equation 2. Next, we're going to do adding the two equations together. So then here, equation 1 plus equation 2. So now let's see here. Because here we have sine x squared, here we have cosine x squared, so we're going to combine these two terms. And they have common factor 9, so take out the common factor. Then the first group here, just 9 sine x squared plus cosine x squared. Now let's see the second group. So here we have sine y squared, here cosine y squared. So we're going to combine these two together. And they have common factor 16. So take out the common factor. Then here, 16 in sine y squared plus cosine y squared. Then combine these two together. Then take out the common factor 24. Then here, 24, then sine x cosine y, then plus, for this part, we're going to write down cosine x, then sine y. So here, cosine x, then sine y. Then the right-hand side, 25 plus 24, that's 29. Now let's look at the part inside the parentheses. Based on the trig identity, sine x squared plus cosine x squared just equals 1. Then same thing here, sine y squared plus cosine y squared just equals 1. Okay, so now let's look at this part. So inside the parentheses here, we have sine x times cosine y plus cosine x times sine y. Then based on the trig identity, sum to a product. So this part just equal to sine of x plus y. So now let's simplify. Then we have 9 plus 16 plus 24 sine of x plus y. Then equals 29. Then move the constant to the left, right hand side. Then here, 24 sine of x plus y, then equals 4. Then sine of x plus y equals 4 over 24. Then simplify, then we have just 1 over 6. So 1 over 6 is the answer for this question. Thanks for watching.